was the greatest of all living wonders. He had heard the words so many times. He'd eventually come to believe them. This was the gravest of all his crimes. No one really recalls how it started. It was a wonderkin that was for sure. Some saw his life in his gift as a godsend. His goodness was pure. Sacrifice. Sacrifice. When you're making it, twice of the things you lose when you make the sacrifice. Back then this country was just crawling with people. Didn't even realize he had a last name. They'd gladly sacrifice virginal daughters and sons just to touch the healing hem of his fame. When he was younger, he looked perfectly human. He'd crack a grin and everything was forgiven. Now what's left of his face bears the stain of disgrace. He's living small, you can even call it living. When you're making and you're beating and you never think twice of the things you lose when you make the sacrifice. Saw him last week on whatever happened to him. Saw him in the has been cut out bin. Heard him sing and do with the ghost of his mother, 'cause failure's the loneliest sin. Now some people count on resurrection, others pray for permanent sleep. And some of those who live so fantastically feel this life has no secrets to sacrifice. Sacrifice. When you're making it, you're bleeding, and you never think twice of the things you lose when you make the sacrifice. And a stiff wind blew right off the face of the earth. And it blew him right into the sun. And it made me feel warm retrospective to think that his earthly work all had